ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ విద్యార్థులకు గొప్ప అవకాశం జూనియర్ లైన్మెన్ ఉద్యోగాల కొలువులలో గొప్ప ప్రభంజనం సృష్టించిన ఇన్స్పైర్ ఇండియా అకాడమీ ప్రశాంత్ వర్మ సారథ్యంలో శిక్షణ తీసుకున్న వారిలో 60% పైగా ఉద్యోగాలను సాధించిన సంస్థ ఇన్స్పైర్ ఇండియా అకాడమీ తెలుగు మరియు ఇంగ్లీష్ మీడియం విద్యార్థులకు సులభతరంగా అర్థమయ్యే విధంగా పాఠ్యాంశాల బోధన మా ప్రత్యేకత క్రమం తప్పకుండా డైలీ వీక్లీ టెస్టులు కండక్ట్ చేస్తూ విద్యార్థుల అవగాహన అంచనా వేస్తూ శిక్షణ ఇవ్వడం మా లక్ష్యం ఆన్లైన్ మరియు ఆఫ్లైన్ సదుపాయం కలదు డిజిటల్ అసిస్టెంట్ కమ్యూనికేషన్ కానిస్టేబుల్ జూనియర్ లైన్మెన్ కొత్త బ్యాచ్లు ప్రారంభమైనవి ఇప్పుడే రిజిస్టర్ చేసుకున్నటకు సంప్రదించండి 6309398306 ఇన్స్పైర్ ఇండియా అకాడమీ మొబైల్ యాప్ గూగుల్ ప్లే స్టోర్ యందు కలదు ఇన్స్పైర్ ఇండియా అకాడమీ డైరెక్టర్ ప్రశాంత్ వర్మ మా బ్రాంచ్లు హైదరాబాద్ హన్మకొండలో కలవు
హలో వ్యూవర్స్ వెల్కమ్ టు ఇన్స్పైర్ ఇండియా అకాడమీ ఐ యామ్ కీర్తి ఐ యామ్ హియర్ టు డీల్ విత్ నర్సింగ్ సబ్జెక్ట్స్ సో విల్ బి లెర్నింగ్ అబౌట్ మెడికల్ సర్జికల్ నర్సింగ్ మెడికల్ సర్జికల్ నర్సింగ్ ఈజ్ ఎ నర్సింగ్ స్పెషాలిటీ విచ్ ఇస్ కన్సర్న్డ్ విత్ ద care of adult patients in a broad range of spectrum. This course will help the students to understand about the concept of diseases and also the disease process. We'll be able to gain knowledge and we'll be able to understand various medical surgical disorders. And also we'll be able to give comprehensive nursing care to the patients. By the end of the course, we'll be able to describe the causes, symptoms, treatment and prevention of medical surgical disorders and also we'll be able to demonstrate the skills which we'll be carrying out in the nursing techniques and procedures by applying some scientific principles and also we'll be able to discuss the nursing process and the nursing care of patients with these diseases so here we'll be learning about the introduction in introduction we'll be learning about the modern medicine theories of illness and its causation and nursing process and nursing care plan along with these topics we'll be going to learn about nursing assessment altered immune response pathophysiological mechanism of disease nursing management of patients with respiratory disorders and gaseous exchange and we'll be learning about operation theater technique and patients undergoing surgery and also we'll be learning about nursing management of patients with gastrointestinal disorders and neurological disorders and we'll be learning about collagen and connective tissue disorders and nursing management of elderly and also we'll be learning about metabolic disorders endocrinal disorders and renal and urinary disorders okay now we'll be learning about brief history of modern medicine and surgery okay in this we'll be learning about ancient medicine and medicine among early civilizations so first we'll be learning about ancient medicine so in ancient medicine we'll be learning about medicine among primitive people So in the early 19th and 20th centuries anthropologists have studied about primitive societies so here anthropology means it is a study of origin and development of human cultures and societies so they studied the primitive societies now what is primitive societies means primitive people they are called as ancient people who survived in the early civilizations So here the ancient people known as primitive people used to believe that diseases and illness are caused due to demons and evils that means they used to think that diseases and all these illnesses are caused by demons and evils and they believed that treatment is based upon eliminating the evil that means if we are eliminating the evil we can treat the diseases they used to think the primitive people used to think okay so next we will learn about medicine in early civilization that means early civilization people how they used to believe about medicine and how they used to treat that so here in the 3000 BC the first doctor in the history is Sekhetinek he is the first doctor so why we are calling him as a first doctor means he have treated the furrows nostrils. That means there is some problem in the furrows nostrils. So we have healed the furrows nostrils. Now who is Pharaoh? Okay. Now who is Pharaoh means Egyptian kings are called as Pharaohs. That means all the kings, whoever the kings are there, will be calling the king as Pharaohs. Okay. So the doctor who have healed the furrows nostrils is called as first doctor in the history, in the Egyptian medicine. So here, Egyptian people used to believe the medicine is relied on magic, okay? And the first medicinal book is written in 1500 BC, that is called as Eber's Papyrus, okay? And mostly ancient people, Egyptian people used to use the medicine through herbs and minerals, okay? And the surgery is limited for only wounds, broken bones, these type of things. They used to limit the surgeries, and they used to use the surgical instruments like scalpels, probes, okay? And they used to do the treatment like cauterization, that means burning the flesh in order to stop bleeding, and they used to do sutures. So this is about the Egyptian medicine, okay? So in the early civilization, we will also be learning about Chinese medicine, Indian medicine, Greek medicine, Roman medicine. About all these medicine we'll be learning in the early civilization.